heat transfer. In this tutorial, we will discuss of the overall heat transfer calculation for the ejected vessels. Ejected vessels are extensively used in chemical industries for heat transfer from one fluid to another fluid in batch chemical reactors and continuous chemical reactors. These vessels have very low cost as compared to the heat exchangers. Today we are going to see how can we calculate outside heat transfer coefficient for ejected vessels and helical coils. In first step, we will see some generalized correlation for the calculation of outside heat transfer coefficient. Here is the equation for the calculating outside film coefficient of ejected vessels. One thing should remember that in case of helical coils, the inside coefficient will be outside and outside coefficient will be inside. And here is the first relation for the annual jacket. Remember that a helical coil is a special case of an annular jacket, and the relation is for the turbulent flow greater than 2100 Reynolds number, and second relation is for the Reynolds number less than 2100. Third relation is for the Reynolds number greater than you can say in between laminar and turbulent for transition flow, and fourth relation for the annular jacket with no baffles, and above three relationship for the if the jacket is provided with baffles, and fourth relation is for the annular jacket with no baffle for laminar flow, and the fifth relation if the annular jacket is not provided with baffles but for the turbulent flow, and the next relation is for the annular jacket with no baffle, and flow regime is transitional flow. And similarly, for the half pipe coil jacket, laminar flow, turbulent flow, and transitional flow, and dimple jacket, when dimple type of jacket is used for the laminar flow and transitional and turbulent flow. Here is a summary of the symbols. H naught is the heat transfer coefficient in the jacket side, and HI is the heat transfer coefficient in the process side. These become reverse for the case of helical coil, and the temperature in the jacket jacket side, T temperature in the process, and TW is the wall temperature, which can be estimated from the given equation. And here is some more finely tuned correlation. More detail is given with each correlation. For the same case, to calculate the outside film coefficients for the jacketed. Here, the first one is annular jacket with spiral baffle. Same one. The jacket is considered a special case of a helical coil if certain factors are incorporated into equation for calculating outside film coefficient. It continues, and second part the same as we have seen previous relationships